For this project, I want to apologize for background. We're still working on a lot of things in the back area, but we used a box cutter, a wire cutter, and an LED bulb that changes colors. We also used a hot glue gun, and we ripped open an old bear that Liam had. He still doesn't know, so hopefully he won't find out soon. We also had to use a plastic soda container that we cut in half.
I cut up an old teddy bear, and I cut a soda, a 1 liter plastic container. And I'm gonna use the hot glue gun and see how this comes out. So let's